You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is D equals 60. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 3 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the D. Multiply both sides by 12. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is D equals 60.